Good morning everyone, welcome back to class. So today we will do one chapter. The name of the chapter is what? The name of the chapter is conversion of the time chapter. We are doing in this time chapter. I will teach you about days, hour and minute, how you will change it into days, hour and minute. Convert 6 day into hour. What is the question? Question 1. Convert. What you have to do here? Convert 6 day into hour. 6 days into hours. What you are seeing here, that 1 day equal to how much hours are there? 24 hours. So 6 day equal to what you will do? 6 into 24. What you will do here? 6 into 24 hour. Okay, 6 into 24 hour. Now you multiply this one, then what answer you will get here? You will get 144 hours. What answer you will get? 144 hours. Okay, it is clear to you all. So what you have learned here? You have learned here that how you will convert here. What you will convert here? You will convert day into hour. As you know that 1 day equal to how much hour? 24 hour. In 1 day there is 24 hours. So you have to convert here 6 days. Convert 6 day into hour. So what you will do here, you will, that you are knowing 1 day equal to 24 hour. So 6 into 24 you will multiply, then you will get the answer 144 hours. So it is clear to you all. So how you will convert days into hour? If it is given to you 5 days into hour, convert 5 days into hour. So what you will do here? You will multiply 5 into 24 and then you will get the answer. Okay. Next one, you see it is given that 1 hour equal to 60 minutes. Now what you have to do here in next question? In next question, you have to change here hour into minute. So convert 20 hour, number 2 question. Convert 20, convert 20 hours into what? You have to convert 20 hours into minute. 20 hours into minutes. Next question, what you are seeing here? That convert 20 hours into minutes. So you are knowing here that 1 hour equal to how much minutes are there? 60 minutes. So 20, you have to convert 20 hours. So what you will do here? 20 into 60. So 20 hour equal to 20 hours equal to what you have to do here? 20 into 60 minutes. Here it is, 20 into 60 minutes. Now what you have to do here, you have to multiply 20 by 60. You have to multiply 20 by 60. Then what answer you will get when you will multiply 20 by 60? 1200. So what answer you will get? Equal to 1200 minutes. Understood? You got here 1200 minutes. Okay, it is clear to you all. So, what you have learned today? Today you have learned how to change days, hour and minute. What you have learned? How to change days, hour and minute. So, what you have seen here? That one day equal to how much hour? One day equal to 24 hour. According to this first question, give an example of first question that convert 6 days into hour. What do you have to do here? Convert 6 days into hour. So you are knowing that one day equal to 24 hour. So 6 days equal to 6 into 24 hour. So what answer you are getting here? You are getting here 144 hour. What is the answer here? 144 hour. Okay, it is clear to you all. Now next, what you are seeing, next question, that next you have learned that 1 hour equal to 60 minutes. You are knowing that 1 hour equal to 60 minutes. Next question, convert 20 hour into minute. What you have to do? You have to convert here 20 hour into minute. So what you are seeing here, that 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. So 20 hour equal to what you have to do? 20 into 60. Then you will get the answer. When you will multiply it, you will get 1200 minutes. Okay. So like this way, if any question comes, any day is given to you or change into hour, you can do it. What you will do? You will just multiply with 24, that number, and you will get the hours. If any hours is given, 20 hours, 30 hours, 10 hours into minute, so it is easy. What you have to do? You have to multiply that by 60 minute, then you will get the answer in minute. So you have learned today how to change day, hour and minute. It is clear to you all. Okay. So next day I will start with other topic. Thank you everyone. Today this much only. Okay.